Conagra Brands recalling more than 2,000 cases of the Udi's classic hamburger buns.
Yeah, the Food and Drug Administration says a dough scraper accidentally was tossed into the production process. This means the buns might be contaminated with plastic. Now, no injuries have been reported yet, but we still want to let you know about it. So for a full list of recalls, you can head over to our website, kdka.com/links.